All right, Ryan, here's your little 347. Just got that running, your description of this combination. It's got our heads on it. Got the side ram Holley manifold, nice setup. Custom grind hydraulic roller. Rear sump wall pan. Show you out ram. 3900, it is 372 torque. Looks like it peaks torque 429, peaks horsepower 504. So everything's good. We'll get her off there, get the crate, come your way. Have a great day.